Would you like me to take you to a world where you can find a new talisman? Great. I'll take you to a new portal. This castle, but Handel got caught by these evil soldiers, and I'm stuck out here. If you can open the doors that block the way, I can find Handel, and we can complete our super secret spy mission.
Monkeys have escaped from the Avalar Zoo, and I've been sent here to catch them. But they keep throwing coconuts at me, and it hurts! Can you help me out? Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me! Looks like you could use another try at this. Great! Just charge the tree before I get hit. I'll be able to catch the monkeys as they fall. Follow me! Spyro, please take this. One of the monkeys had it.
you make a great secret agent. Now Handel and I can complete our mission. By the way, you can have this talisman. I stole it when the soldiers weren't looking.
Our secret mission was successful, but the flag keeper keeps stealing them. If you can knock the flag keeper down, you could bring the flags back. My secret decoder ring says that this power-up thing should help you.
That flag, eh, Dragon? Well, two can play at this bombing game. Let's go! My flags, Dragon? Beast. Thank you.
job, Agent Spyro. How can we repay you for your efforts? How about this orb that I found in the sand? You've seen my sister, Greta. She's ugly, with pigtails.
Mr. Dragon, you're pretty cute for a quadruped. I wish I could take you on a tour of our temple, but a bunch of lousy Earth Shapers have encased it in stone.
Thank you for releasing me. There are still some more satyrs trapped in stone. It's great to be free. Now there's only one satyr left to rescue.
This room and lost the key. Do you know how hard it is to find a locksmith at this time of night?
Now that you have rescued all the satyrs in Fracture Hills, you ought to explore the temple.
Dragon boy, you're probably expecting me to say, "You're my hero. Thanks for saving poor, helpless little me." Sorry, short stuff. I was only in here because I like the peace and quiet. Anyway, the other fauns wanted me to give you this talisman. Sorry if I sounded unfriendly earlier. I didn't mean to.
Just stand still, he says. I'll turn your boots to gold, he says. Oh, hi, Spyro. You're a sight for sore eyes. I'd appreciate it mightily if you could locate that alchemist. He owes me a favor.
I've been experimenting with a new potion. I'd like to try it out, but the Earthshapers have made going out a bit difficult. Could you kindly offer me an escort? Great! Just keep those Earthshapers away from me, and I'll take this potion to Hunter.
Man, do my feet feel better. Will you look after this for me? Come back and meet me here when you've learned how to head bash, and we can kick some Earthshaper butt together.
Spyro, I suppose you're here for the party. Well, I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earthshaper set off the volcano.
Well, if it isn't my best customer. The elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step onto the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
For closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
You're just in time for the party. Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats.
Thank you.
saved the party! Here, this got mixed in with the cheese balls, and I almost chipped a tooth on it.
Spyro, check out this cool cave I found. Let's play a little game. Every so often, a piece of this crystal popcorn pops out of the ground. The first one to grab 10 of them wins. I'm ready when you are. Okay, you win. Here's an orb. I'll give you another orb if you can beat me again. Let's play to 15 this time. What do you say? I'm ready when you are. To come up with some harder games. For now, I'll take this orb. I guess you earned it.
move.